Good morning, Journey Tipsters. It's Friday. It's finally Friday. And it's May 6th, 2022. Oh my gosh, I think the talent show auditions are today. That's exciting. All right, let's see what's going on. I'm Journey Jumpstart today. Let me share my screen. Okay, so we're focused on all of our story values. So don't forget, I saw a lot of people showing love yesterday during their map testing. Because they were really focused and they were really quiet in their classrooms so that the students around them could also focus. So great job. That's showing love to yourself and to other people. All right, let's have some Lexia shout-outs. John, Damien. Oh, Damien told me in the hallway yesterday I leveled up in Lexia. And here you are, Damien. Jaden, America, Cartier, Naya. Murray and Jason, great job leveling up yesterday in Lexia. I saw many of you really focused on your Lexia. So great job leveling up and continue to focus on your Lexia when you're doing it. All right, today we're gonna have sunny weather. It's gonna be very hot. It's starting to feel like summer out there. We know we're just around the corner. 15 days of school left. We're gonna have chicken nuggets, Fiesta Frito wrap. Macaroni and cheese, dinner roll, roasted broccoli, cucumber slices, variety of fruit, and a variety of milk. And don't forget about popsicles on the block during recess. $1 for a popsicle, cash only, so don't bring your credit cards. And it's benefiting the dance team because they want to have a dance camp. So our dance team is trying to raise some money so they can have. All right, and it's Teacher Appreciation Week. Don't forget to show your teacher lots of love. I've seen many of you bringing in gifts for your teacher, and that's very nice. That's showing a lot of love to them. And we have a very special video to honor our teachers. So let's take a look.
My time and tell you that I appreciate that everything you taught me this year, and I am so happy. This year I actually learned how to do annotating with the cue and the questions, separating the paragraphs, everything. I appreciate it so much. That's why I don't want the school year to end, because I've been learning so much this year, and this is the best class I ever had, ever, and I don't want to lose this class, even with all my friends and everyone. I just don't want to lose none of that. And I just learned so much things this year, and I do not want that to go to an end.
But thank you, Miss Saxton and Mr. Oz, for teaching us all the time.
Hello, I like you so much. She's one too. Miss Lana for being a nice teacher, caring teacher. She helped me learn so much and so much more. I'm going to learn from her. And I'd like to show my appreciation to Miss Cheeks for being a funny teacher, because she's a really funny teacher and she helped me reading a lot. I improved in my reading so much. And I'd like to show my appreciation to Miss Lee, because she's a nice and gentle teacher and I loved it when she taught me in kindergarten. Bye.
Thank you, Ms. Alexander and Ms. Granda. You're the best teacher. I love you.
Hi, Ms. Top. Hi, Ms. Godamis. You're the best teacher in the world, and we do fun stuff together. We do good activities, and I appreciate you for being a teacher, and I love you. Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Campbell, to be my teacher for the whole year, and Ms. Rachel.
That's all for Ms. Hostin and Ms. Elizabeth. Thank you for graduation. Happy Mother's Day. And thank you for letting me listening. And have art and have Louise's. And thank you for the plants that I had and I left it at school. And that's all.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Yes, you're the best teacher ever, Lucas, and I love you.
Mm-hmm. Hola, Mary. Gracias por ser mi teacher. Te amo.
Hi, Miss Simone. Thank you for helping me grow. I love you.
Thank you, Miss Stevens, for being the best teacher you can be and always making sure that whatever I do, I can get better at doing it. My mistakes that I make, you can tell me how I got it and how I got that and how I should fix it. Thank you for always making learning in a fun way.
Miss Carrington, I love you so much, and you're so cute, and you're my favorite teacher, and you're my pretty teacher.
Carrington, I love you so much. Let's aprende, mami. Aprende todo, gracias.
Shout out to Miss Teacher, Miss Rama, for teaching me math and reading. And making me so smart as I am, and that's why I did great on the math test, except for the time I got 1 to 7. But other than that, they do great.
This is Benjamin. Thank you, Miss Sarah, for being my teacher this year.
Thank you, teacher. Thank you, Miss Griska. Thank you, Miss Flack, for everything you do. I love you.
Thank you, Miss Emma and Miss DeVore. Thank you for everything you've done for me. God bless you. I'll miss you.
Thank you, Miss Amanda, for being awesome and amazing teacher.
Hello, Miss Ashley. Hello, Miss Reed. Thank you for being my best teacher. I love you. I love you guys.
Thank you for being my teacher and teaching me.
Hi, Miss Lee and Miss Hills. I just want to let you know I love you and you're my best teachers. Love you. Bye.
Hi, Miss Fisher. I love your classroom. Love you.
The monster was bullied on my other school, but you made it comfortable. I really, really appreciate it. I love you.
So love.
Hi, Miss Samuel. I'm so glad that you were my third grade teacher. I appreciate everything you taught me for third grade. I love you so much.
I love you and thank you for teaching me how to be kind and be a smart girl.
I love you, Miss Polk.
Hi, Miss Rana. I'm one of your best students. I'm here relaxing and chilling. Every single time when I'm there, you're always supporting me, and I just love it when you support me. And I love you very much, and I can't wait.
Thank you, Miss Polk, for teaching me this month, and I would always miss you. All of my teachers, Miss Kroger, Miss Davis, Miss Miller, and Coach, I would always love them. Also you, but you the most because you're my real teacher.
My teacher is the best there ever was. My teacher is the best, and she's the best because she sometimes makes us do Jeopardy and we play book it. And teachers are the best because they're really fun. Miss Campbell, you are the best because of all the
Wow, that was really special. That was for our teachers, and we appreciate them so much. That made me both laugh and cry. So that was a really nice video. There's some really remarkable students who really love their teachers in this school. Okay, teachers, also, we're going to appreciate you by giving you your favorite thing. Wings and salad and mac and cheese for lunch today. So please enjoy. And y'all have a great day. Love.